Well, a nonprofit organization is asking the community to join together to help support foster youth this holiday season with the gift drive.
Allie Wagner is live at Carmel Mountain Preschool with more information on the Give From Your Heart gift drive. Allie, good morning.
Good morning, Allie.
Mm-hmm. Good morning, you guys. Yeah, so we've been talking about this all morning, and I have Tonga and Ariane who is here, and this is so fantastic because you have gotten quite a few toys, but when you're talking about 3,000 foster youth, you want to be able to give them everything that they want. You want to make sure that they're going to be able to find a gift that they're going to like.
Yeah, so we absolutely are very fortunate to have the support of the community, but we do need to collect more so that the children, all children, are able to, you know, wake up with something this holiday season.
Yeah, and this is just one of many of the events that you guys do throughout the year. You guys are very busy. This is probably one of your favorite ones, yes. But I mean, you've got a lot that's going on throughout the year.
Yeah, so obviously the toy drive is so much fun during the holidays, but then as you move into the year, we do Camp Connect. So in the summertime, we have a camp where we bring brothers and sisters who can't live together while they're in foster care, and they get to spend the weekend up in Julian just really bonding and reconnecting and just having a great time. And then, of course, we do a really great send-off to all of our college students, former foster youth. We provide them with a mentor and scholarship, and then we do a big kickoff so that we can celebrate them as they're moving to the next phase of their life.
Yeah, and Ariana, I know that you've been involved in this giveaway for a long time. You said you went and got a whole bunch of gifts from Target, and I mean, I think it's wonderful to see the Carmel Mountain community giving this much, but a little bit more will help.
We have a pretty generous community here, and a lot of our parents get really involved. So we've had children coming in and out the whole morning bringing gifts. And it's just really important for the children to understand that there's other kids that don't have stuff, and there's so many kids that we need to provide for.
So important. So you have a few ways that you can get involved and donate. You can donate here, obviously, right, at any time here at the Carmel Mountain Preschool. But you can also, you have about a week or so to donate, right?
Yeah, so you have about a week to donate at any of the BOMA bins. Located. You can find the locations on our website or at our office or until the 19th here. And then if you're not able to get out or you still want to help or you want to help in a different way and fund some of the programs year-round, you can always make a gift online.
Okay. Some great options. Keep in mind they're looking for some gifts for some of the older children as well, so like 10 to 14. So keep that in mind as you're going to get your gift and donate, you guys. Back over to you.
Name stars. You have big name people, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Allie. Appreciate it.